First of all, what is a CMS solution and why would I need one? Think of CMS, content management system in short, like the behind the scenes magic that happens in your applications and websites. Traditionally, a CMS will work like this. A CMS that acts as a backend structure and is tightly coupled to a certain type of technology, meaning that everything from the content editing to the presentational layer and the user management and databases are all coupled in a big monolith. It's just like having a huge Swiss Army knife that ends up being really slow and difficult to use for the rest of the team. A headless CMS, on the other hand, will work like this. You have the frontend, aka the head, and you have the backend, aka the body. The frontend is connected to the content via a REST API, which is represented by the stick right here. That means that developers can choose whatever tech stack they feel more comfortable with. You could have an static web page generated with Astro, then serve some of the content in a mobile app using React Native, and why not, showing some content on a VR headset by using Vue. And content editors can reuse their content in multiple channels. This will grant your product with several benefits. One of them is a better performance, because the CMS is only responsible for managing content and not the presentation or the delivery, meaning that server resources are freed up and potentially leading to faster loader times and better overall performance. Headless CMS are framework agnostic, meaning that if your team in the future decides to change the technology of your website to a different one, it will be as easy as this. You develop a new frontend client, and then you connect it to the content management system using the same REST API. Another benefit is the scalability. A headless CMS can easily scale to meet demand. As the frontend and backend are decoupled, developers can scale them independently, meaning that you can add more resources here or even more resources in the backend. A headless CMS is also better prepared for future technologies because it separates the content from the presentation, meaning that I can easily replace one technology with another without complex migrations. You can easily redesign your web application or even creating a new channel for your content. In a traditional CMS, the design and functionality can be constrained by the system capabilities. With a headless CMS, developers have more control over the final product and how it looks. For more content like this, make sure you subscribe, drop a like, and leave your comments in the section below. Happy coding!